You want to hear a pirate tale? A la aventura!
Eso! Way to go, Kiko!
Santi and Kiko and the pirate crew met El Guardian on an island. And he showed the way to Santi that day to the trials of the pirate protector. Trial number one.
Prueba número uno.
So Santi and Kiko began their trials with a treacherous challenge of numbers. They matched up the dots on the domino blocks and made a bridge to the second trial. And they crossed that bridge with style. You can count on your friends when you need a hand. Like one, two, three. Like Kiko and Santi, puedes contar con tus amigos como uno, dos, tres. Anytime, any place, yeah. Trial number two.
Prueba número dos.
So there Santi was at the second trial when a great giant snail blocked the doorway. They pushed and they pressed on the snail's squishy chest, but the snail wouldn't move an inch. So Kiko went chasing a firefly when his tongue hit a mirror and moved it. They realized the snail liked the glow of the crystal, so they made that crystal glow. And to the next trial they go. You can count on your friends when you need a hand. Like one, two, three. Like Kiko and Santi, puedes contar con tus amigos como uno, dos, tres. Anytime, any place, yeah.
Trial number three. Prueba número tres.
So trial number three was the final trial. A great scary challenge for Santi. And Santi was brave in the trial that day. But Lorelai and Tomás were in trouble. So Santi decided to save his friends, even if that meant losing the trial. El Guardian knew that Santi was true, and Santi had passed the trial to keep the Pirate Protector title.
Fantastic.
You can count on your friends when you need a hand. Like one, two, three. Like Kiko and Santi, puedes contar con tus amigos como uno, dos, tres. Anytime, any place, yeah. Kiko, 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 Santi, Santi, Santi. Kiko, 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 Santi, Santi. Kiko and his friend Tomás were walking along one day when they heard music start to play.
Listen.
Beautiful music start to play.
Listen.
So they followed the music all the way.
Listen.
They met Pepito the Fawn with its music box. And they danced and sang a song about swapping their spots. Kiko, Kiko, whoa. Well, you may have lost your voice, but you have not lost your courage. Kiko, Kiko, whoa. Come, me hearties, let's all see what happened when Kiko met Pepito. Kiko and Tomás were stuck, so Tomás sang a tune on Pepito's magic lute.
Canta, sing.
On Pepito's magic lute.
Canta, sing.
So the song broke the trap and they flew the coop. When our heroes showed up back in town, they almost caught Pepito, but he'd stolen all their sounds. Kiko, Kiko, whoa. Well, you may have lost your voice, but you have not lost your brilliance. Kiko, Kiko, whoa. Come, me hearties, let's all see what happened when Kiko met Pepito. Kiko and his pirate crew did chase Pepito down. for a pirate guitar showdown. A pirate guitar showdown. As the pirates brought the anchor down, the magic power chord Tomás did play helped Kiko get the box and save the day. Kiko, Kiko, whoa! While you may have lost your voice, but you have not lost your courage. Kiko, Kiko, whoa! Yes, me hearties, I believe that Kiko and the pirates be a little. They're the best of friends, a pirate crew that always knows just what to do. The best of friends, a pirate crew that always knows just what to do. Well, they know just when to listen. Well, they know just when to sing. Well, they know just when to play. And they always save the day. Yeah, they always save the day. Kiko, Kiko, whoa! Well, you may have lost your voice, but you have not lost your courage. No. Kiko, Kiko, whoa! Yes, me hearties, I believe that Kiko and the pirates be Pepito.
Another awesome
and musical
pirate adventure. We did good, me hearties.
Piratas ahoy!
Gather round, mateys. It's time for a pirate adventure with Kiko and Santi. One day our friend Kiko was sailing on the sea with his trusty pirate crew, Tomás, Lorelai, and Santi. They found a hidden map to a treasure on an island, El Diamante Gigante. But Bonnie was right behind them. Butterscotch flew in and took the map away. So Kiko stuck his tongue out the pirate protector way. Round and round they went, and still his tongue did grip, until the map did rip, and Kiko landed on Bonnie's ship. Salta! Jump! Salta, Kiko! Jump, jump, jump! Yo-ho, yo-ho, Kiko, Kiko, the pirate protector we adore. He's brave, he's cute, he's so much more. Yo-ho, yo-ho, Koki, Koki, Kiko, Kiko, and Santi, Santi.
No, no, magical.
Tiny yellow Kiko was sailing on Bonnie's ship with her kitty pirate crew. Oh, what a nasty trip. So Kiko took the wheel and he jumped to change their course to get back home to Santi. But Bonnie came back with force, and as Bonnie drove away, she left a Bonnie trap. A gooey green slime ball that stopped them in their tracks. All hope seemed lost, but Butterscotch knew the way. Tomás told a funny joke, and they were back on their way. Busca! Search! Busca, Santi! Search, search, search! Yo-ho, yo-ho, Kiko, Kiko, the pirate protector we adore. He's brave, he's cute, he's so much more. Yo-ho, yo-ho, Koki, Koki, Kiko, Kiko, and Santi, Santi.
Kiko, wait!
Bonnie found the lava lake with a treasure at the center. El Diamante Gigante, the most giant diamond ever! And Kiko tried to warn her, but her eyes were full of treasure. She jumped toward the diamond, and Butterscotch dove to save her. So Santi used his rope,
gotcha. But
Kiko fell, oh no! So Kiko stuck his tongue out and grabbed the diamond stone. The giant pillar broke, and Kiko fell again. But he threw the diamond first. But what will happen next? Vuela! Fly! Vuela, Butterscotch! Fly, fly, fly! Yo-ho, yo-ho, Kiko, Kiko, the pirate protector we adore. He's brave, he's cute, he's so much more. Yo-ho, yo-ho, Koki, Koki, Kiko, Kiko, and Santi, Santi.
Kiko!
Yeah!
Nice!
Ha, 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 now, friends, Kiko and Santi need your help. Vamos, amigos! salta, jump. Salta, salta, jump, jump. Busca, search. Busca, busca, search, search. Vuela, fly. Vuela, vuela, fly, fly. Kiko, Kiko. Swing to the diamond. Santi to the rescue. Butterscotch will catch them. Kiko, Kiko. Crew reunited. Kiko's got the diamond. Piratas ahoy! Kiko and his pirate friends were building castles out of sand. Wow. When something washed upon the land, a small ship in a bottle. So Kiko and the pirate crew trapped the ship and bottle too. A cave of magic where Escarlata cast a spell and shrank the piratas.
Shiver me timbers!
Small pequeño, pequeño shrink, so small. Small, small, small pequeño, stuck inside a tiny bottle. Small pequeño, pequeño shrink, so small. Small, small, small pequeño, stuck inside a tiny bottle.
Ooh, look, jelly!
So Santi and the crew were stuck, but you know they aren't giving up. So Kiko threw a bunch of rocks, and they broke out of the bottle. To find a spell to make them grow grande like they were before. But Escarlata saw them first. How will they escape this curse, though? Small pequeño, pequeño ship, so small. Small, small, small pequeño, cast a spell and free them all. Yeah, big, grande, grande, grow so big. Big, grande, grande, grow into a giant ship, yeah! Escarlata saw the ships growing and escaping her grip. So Kiko threw the shrinking spell and into a bottle the sea witch fell. Big, grande, grande, grow so big. Big, grande, grande, so El Bravo's back in business. Big, grande, grande, grow so big. Big, grande, grande, Kiko saves so many ships, yeah!
Vámonos!
Go, Kiko, go! So pequeño! But you got a heart that's so grande, yeah!
We did good, me hearties!
Piratas ahoy!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.